Silver trumpets will trill in the Arabic streets of Seville. Oranges roll in the gutter, and you pick them up and pull back the skin to the red fruit within. But the flavor is tart, and the flavor is tart. Is it something you crave? And you say that you only feel bitterness when you know it's a lie, 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 lie. Wild with a blackberry bush, there were blossoms of cherries to crush. There at the edge of the asphalt, tempting fingertips, you stain your hands, press too hard. They'll color your lips, but the flavor is tart, and the flavor is tart. Is it something you crave? 'Cause you say that you only feel bitterness. Would it kill you to show us little sweetness?
Show me your eyeline right at her, sir. And I know we're kind of in the way. Cheat it more to your right, my left. Yep, let's call that it. You got a mark there. That can be tilted way up, the one pig. I kind of, actually just pan it off, or turn it off, unplug it.
Just turn the Zen mark set up, or what?
Yeah, floppy would be better. Do we have one handy? Pickle, please, Dean. Show me 80. Okay. I just want to give him that courtesy. Okay. Can we spin the legs a little? You'll be in this one, sir. Carolyn, if you're going to be in Smile, and our two ladies, our extras, they'll be in it too. So can we give them the same cue?
Yes.
They're just approaching the counter there.
Yes.
Terrific. Thank you, Carolyn.
Okay, we're
going to
do one?
Yeah, I'm ready, sir.
Okay, camera's ready. Sound.
Sound is rolling.
Sound is rolling.
Speed. Hang on. And speed.
Scene 18B, take one.
Just call that second sticks, please. Okay, and we're rolling. Thank you, folks.
Sound is rolling.
Second sticks.
Sound is rolling. Speed.
Or false start.
Stand by.
Anytime.
Give me that win.
Anytime.
And action.
And cut.
All right.
Look good.
Do it one again.
That was good.
Okay.
And then he's going to...
Okay.
Not fast.
You know what? I'm wrong. Bring it to this end. I just think I'm wrong. You're right. Wow. I'm going to really stare.
Well,
you got to be smooth, man.
I don't know. I thought one of our people did something dumb.
Yeah, you have the set, madam.
It's,
well, we're just doing rehearsal.
Stand by for rehearsal. And action.
So I am extended until Thursday then, right? Okay. Thank you very much.
Can you tell us your name and
My name is Alfred Mackman. I work at the Zico Hotel as a bellman. What else you want me to do?
And how did you become part of this movie?
One of your partners asked me would I participate in the movie. I told him it was fine if he wanted me to.
Do you have previous acting experience?
Not really. I did a commercial once before for the hotel. Been some years back, probably back in 1980 or so back. But as far as acting, no, I haven't ever did any acting before. Huh?
Anything else you'd like to add?
Not at this moment.
He should be there now with lunch,
okay.
So it's open. So we need to clean everything to 2, and then we're going to eat.
Yep.
Okay.
Any witty comments?
No. We'll talk later, okay?
Very good extras.
Yes.
Hello.
Extras.
They did a great
job. If you ever need us, just give us a call. We're always available.
Hi.
Do you want to say your names and what you're doing on the movie?
My name is Kathy O'Leary, and we walked across the lobby in back of John here and John.
Steve.
Steve. I'm
you
sorry.
You forgot my name. How can I buy something from you if you forgot my name already?
And just acted as extras, like checking into the hotel.
And you, same story?
Janice Kellner in the same story.
All right. So
tell
how's
what you do.
We work for Green Tree Servicing, and we work in the repossession department, where when the mobile homes get repossessed, that's the end we're in.
I had a friend who worked there. In the big one building, right?
Landmark. Yeah.
Actually, we're in the building that's attached to this one.
Okay.
So what we do is prepare the repos for remarketing and resale.
Okay. How have you enjoyed your acting today?
It's wonderful. I love it. I've always wanted to do it.
They want to go
yes.
to. They want to start taking classes now at the Guthrie.
Right.
Yeah.
We do.
They're gonna start taking acting classes.
Really.
They got the bug. She's gonna be my next love interest.
Yep.
Yeah.
What's your husband's and boyfriend's gonna say about all this? What's your hubby gonna say?
Ah.
Is he really? Is he gonna freak out?
He's gonna say,
we hang out with actors and.